This is a normal test case. So
Okay.
we will not have every time, means for every test data, we will not have, we can't run it live, right? We need to have a test data, and with a single script, we need to check for all those test data.
Correct.
So this is like a normal functional testing. Another concept is, you can see from here, data-driven test cases.
Okay.
Okay. So data-driven is testing with different data, the functionality of this registration page. So let's create one Excel and put data to it. Okay.
In that Excel, we'll have emails and passwords.
Correct. And also the expected result, what we are expecting.
Okay.
And then we will compare it with the actual result.
So, do we need to write activities to add the values into the Excel sheet, or will it get added automatically?
Yeah, so that's the beauty of UiPath. With this data-driven test cases, we can directly import this test case with that Excel,
Okay.
and it will check for all the rows which are added over here. And also we can keep it like for a particular row, we want to check all those things we can do over here. It will take for every time for in argument for each of the row and do it for everything, and that will be treated for as a separate test case for each row.
So how that value will be added back to the Excel sheet?
We are not adding the value back. Okay, from the value we are fetching the result, means fetching the like username and password, for example. And also from the one more column from expected result, we are checking it in the then section.
Okay.
Okay, and then we are like this test case, this was a normal test case. Okay, then we can mark it as pass or fail.
Okay.
So that we can have that an orchestrator in the logs, we can view that, and then we can integrate our orchestrator with the test manager, which is not currently available with the community
Okay.
edition. Okay, if we integrate that thing with the orchestrator results with the test manager, so directly for all those requirements, whether the test case got failed, for watch what data we can directly view in that dashboard, and for a manager perspective, for a client perspective, it will be very easy for them to log defects directly from the test manager.
So, for this particular use case, where we are doing data-driven test case. Okay, let's do this first, and let's try to add some data.
Sure.